350 here from Sonoma Raceway.
Well, folks, immediate disaster for the number 11 FedEx Toyota of Denny Hamlin. It looks like he lost the motor coming down the front stretch. We see the replay there. That thing just grenaded and left a smoke plume behind. So wisely, he pulled to the driver's right at the racetrack to stay out of the racing line. We're going to get our trackers out there to make sure that we don't have any liquid or oil that's on the track. And if we do, we'll get that cleaned up lickety-split. My goodness, what a start to the race thus far. Just a couple of laps in, and already one of your front-runners here is going to be out of contention. Well, folks, got a lot of us around the raceway today. Hope that you're all enjoying what we have thus far. What a turnout. Boy, the grandstand's over in turn 7. We see you guys, the backstretch there, the 8, turn 8 and 9 area. We see all of you. And then, of course, all my friends here on the front straightaway. You all look fantastic. You have some great shirts looking around here. I see a 7-time champion Richard Petty shirt there hanging out in the front stretch. Looking good. We've got some Elliott fans. I can't help but smile. I see one shirt that says anyone but Kurt Busch. I'm not playing favorites, but that is pretty funny, brother. At any rate, but we got a lot of good people. I've got some folks over here to my left. He holds up their Daniel Suarez banner and their whole contingent, which is fantastic. So we got a lot of good people out here having a great time. That's for sure. All right, well, the running order thus far, Logano, Reddick, Blaney, Elliott, Larson, Byron, Suarez, Bowman, Chastain, and AJ. Decided to relieve itself of duty, unfortunately, for Mr. Hamlin. Well, I'm understanding that the pit lane will be open this next time by. Not sure if we're going to get any takers this early on in the race. My assumption would be no, unless we have something significant. Now, there is one patriotic dude. That is an American flag jumpsuit. Look at this dude right here in the front of the... How about them apples? Amen, brother. That's a good look for you, homie. I like it. There was a guy here yesterday with an American flag hat, shirt, and shorts, but that's a jumper, man. That guy's right out of bed and here at the track saluting the flag. I'm down with it. Hey, how are you? I see you there with the pink hat on. Hey, you know what? I think we're going to be setting up selfie cam here in a minute, so maybe we can... Hey, get your phones out. Get your phones out. Scan the QR code. If you do that right now, it'll go live. And get your selfies going. Keep that streaming. Again, get your cell phones out. Scan the QR code on the screen. And you will go direct to what we are producing up here. And we'll get you on the screen. And then, with any luck, I might talk about you. Or not. It depends on how exciting or funny you are. Or all the above.